Hey, good morning, everyone. You're doing good. That you had a nice weekend. Maybe no. We didn't play this weekend, so I'm pretty excited to get back to it. Really excited. And damage enemies hunched over next to a wall. Are especially vulnerable. Okay, good to know. Little tips. Okay.
How did this happen?
Yeah, quickly. I want to just like change my shield since I do enjoy customization. Wait, what's the difference? Okay. I'll go with this one. Let me have a look to the skills too. Well, sprinting, press RB. No, I don't have that. Which one do I have? This one. RB, 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 RT. Okay. Okay. I got this. What is this? Double tap to break an enemy's block. Spartan Rage. Press RB to perform a dashing punch to an enemy. Press again repeatedly to deliver a combo. Combos. Press RT to jump into the air and slam back down. Okay. I think, yeah, I did get something for the kid. Atreus can form a variety of heist and oh yeah, I want it. So bring my axe. Okay. And yeah, okay, that's the new thing. I need to remember that. Okay. I think we can continue. I don't think there is anything to check in the area. Oh, except downstairs. Okay, 3 arrows.
Who was he?
I do not know.
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Leave me alone again, all right?
All right.
Oh yeah, I pressed X by accident. Okay, do you want to come?
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand.
Pretty high.
this been here all this time?
Okay. Two chains.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Good idea.
Thank you. I'm coming from here. I don't know if this is a secret spot.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
I know. Let me check things.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Disciples fill them with gifts and hang them so you can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
So, I guess the orange bar is my Spartan rage, I assume. I didn't really pay attention during combat last time.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Huh.
What's the point of going here? Can go back down? Okay. Definitely has a Tomb Raider vibe. Which is cool. I haven't played any since the reboot, so. Ooh.
Look. All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. The stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No look. looking back now.
Okay. Anything? What a view. It's pretty cool. Cannot take this right now. Loading screen?
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay, okay.
Let me do what I
want. Be silent. Do not question me.
Oh, I forgot about this.
Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. Look there!
Boy, over here.
There's a Yetnar settlement ahead.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language his mother knew. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know?
What's with the quick turn? Okay, I'll try. I did use a bit of my Spartan Rage by accident. I don't know how I managed to press L3 and R3 by accident, but I have to pay attention to that. What did you see? Oh, what is that? Loot? Oh yeah. Okay, cool. I need to remember that because I do sometimes be confused about who's behind me. I know. When I, you know, arrest someone. Oh, something cool. Nothing else? I don't think so. Okay. Let's go up, I guess. I don't think I missed anything. Maybe I'll have a better point of view from there. Combat is pretty fun so far. No, I did miss. Wait. Is that a different one? What's the difference against between those two? I don't have that. It freezes. Yeah, okay, this is freezing and this one, I guess it doesn't. There's also like some kind of verticality. Did I miss any other? There seems to be rope as well when there are some. There's one here. The other rope. Really need to have a look like everywhere in this game. Like more than in some others, I feel. I don't know what this is. Like some kind of a fake tree. I think we're good, sorry. I like to be thorough and not miss anything. I already missed some stuff, but I think I couldn't access it yet. Oh my God!
Practice your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
True. Why are the trees like that? Huh.
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Cool. Health, touch, light, unique attack, an extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Oh, that's cool. You have acquired that. Allows you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attack. The weapon tab is where you can slot runic gems into your weapon. Move down to select the light runic attack. Press A. Extremely quick burst of energy that is, damage once, then two. Use XP to upgrade the runic attacks. There's so many different like mechanics and button pressing. Easy. Okay. So level 1, 30 second cooldown. So RB and LB. Got an achievement.
Whoa! How'd you do that?
Okay, cool. And there's the icon in the bottom left. Cool.
I think we can go through here.
That's pretty cool. Really nice. Now I need to figure out when to use it. I don't know if I want to engage with that.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
It's fine.
It's far. Rip, son. Yo, I'm gonna wait.
Help!
In your face.
Father, help!
Hang on.
Hurry! I'm slipping.
Stay calm. Almost there!
Jesus.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Sorry.
Good, nice spot.
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead!
Enemy difficulty is represented by the color and number near their health bar. Their enemy health bars range from green to purple depending on how powerful they are compared to creatures.
Remember, accuracy over speed!
Okay. If I do that, it doesn't do anything. Okay, cool.
It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
Oh, it's fun. I have no clue about their strength, though, which is pretty fun. So I need to be careful and take care of people like afar, the freaking zoner. So annoying. Do I have my, yeah, I do. I also need to, how do I know my cooldown is okay? It's because it's like light blue. That's cool, I need to remember this. Sorry about that. The dizzy people.
Hey, come look at this. Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Huh. Whoa! Above us! Something's breaking through! Something's breaking through the wall!
Okay. Oh, okay, like was fun. I'm not sure about that yellow circle. I guess it's a parry indicator, or maybe it's unparryable. I don't know, but they can do it like multiple times in a row. These guys were definitely strong. Cool.
Look, an opening.
Look, finding stuff. It seems to look like poison.
that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Definitely. Sneaky.
That was a real revenant.
Revenant.
Never thought I'd see one.
Okay, that was fun. Something up there.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
So that's how you get down here.
If you're having trouble with something constantly pursuing the ground, okay. Okay. Try this again. Maybe the red one I need to dodge. I assume the red one have to dodge.
What's that?
Cool.
Wait, you don't suppose Revenant travel in packs, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Boy.
Sorry. Imagination.
Okay. Revenants are forcing me to use him more, so that's cool. Because I don't have that like habit.
What's that up there? I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Okay, first of all, this. I assume this is for crafting. We did the chest downstairs, we did this one. Have a look at this. I didn't think I need to clean the area before. But we're good. Don't do that.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Keep no more of this.
Okay. Okay, so big chest. Two more.
Get up. Only one left.
Yeah.
Chains on both sides, maybe? I did it.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
I don't know what this is? Okay. Oops! Oh my god, I was trying to do it earlier and then I fell. Now it's working.
Boy.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Change anything.
Boy, another one.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot.
I opened this one already. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay. I wonder where that last room is. I wonder if those are giving me anything. I like the sound of the little... Yeah. Yeah. I wonder how far the rune can be, how close. I'll try to have a look in the main room again, and then I'll continue. Is it hidden down here? Is that what's like glowing over there? Maybe it is, I don't know. I'm so far. Have a look. And see the shape as well. Stuff. Nice. Okay, I don't want to touch this.
But not for your arrow. Fire.
Oof. I'm ready.
Is that a timing thing? I was trying to learn the parry.
What's that over there?
Okay, so we did this.
Another revenant!
They were tough. Well fought. It's not easy being all surrounded and stuff. It's fun. It's fun. Let's get this. Spartan Rage, okay, good. Oops. Gosh.
You did it.
Thank you. Here. Here, do we need that? But the only issue with the health bar is that I don't really know when I need or won't need something.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Press the wrong button. So many dead. That's not a good sign.
Oh, what's that smell?
Now!
Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
It's just one man.
Jesus Christ. You're sneaky, man. Oh.
Father, help me.
Ooh, he's dead.
Atreus! Boy,
is it this? No, it's not the first kill, is it? No, can't be.
close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh boy. I understand now.
Here. I will handle this.
It
is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. Find a way out.
Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. I'm happy to see that we have no technical issues, I think, regarding the stream. At least on my side. But I'll be taking a quick break and I'll be right back.